Good evening.
I guess I should have known by the way you parked your car sideways that it wouldn't last. So you're the kind of person that leaves and making out once, love them and leave them fast. I guess I must be dumb. You had a pocket full of horses, chosen and some of them used. But it was Saturday night, I guess that makes it alright. And you say, what have I got to lose? And honey, I say, little red Corvette, you much too fast. Little red Corvette, you need a love that's gonna last. I guess I should have closed my eyes when you drove me to the places where your horses run free. Cause I felt a little ill when I saw all the pictures of the jockeys that had come before me. Believe it or not, I started to worry. I wondered if I had enough class. But it was Saturday night, I guess it makes it alright. You say, baby, have you got enough gas? Oh yeah, little red Corvette, baby, you're much too fast. Little red Corvette, you need a love that's gonna last. Oh. Black and white. Try to keep an open mind, but I just can't sleep on this tonight. Stop this train, I wanna get off and go home again. I can't take the speed it's moving in. I know I can't, but I honestly want someone to stop this train. Don't know how else to say it. Don't wanna see my parents go. One generation's length away from fighting life out on my own. Oh, stop this train, I wanna get off and go home again. Can't take the speed it's moving in. I know I can, but I honestly want someone to stop this train. So scared of getting older, I'm only good at being young.
So I play the numbers game to find a way to say that life has just begun. Had a talk with my old man, said help me understand. He said turn 68, you renegotiate. Don't stop this train, don't fall for man and change the place you're in. Don't think I couldn't ever understand. I tried my hand, John, honestly, we'll never stop this train. When you're driving away in the dark, singing, stop this train, wanna get off and go home again. I can't take the speed, it's always moving in. I know I can, 'cause now I see we'll never stop this train. We'll never stop this train. We'll never stop this train.
Thank you very much. I used to do this a lot, and then I stopped doing it for a minute, and now I'm really nervous again, but I think that's actually I think that's a beautiful thing. There's actually more opportunity for beautiful things to happen, because, you know, nothing's coming from memory right now, and so that's good. That's a good thing. That's a good thing. Thank you. It wasn't so much the you're doing good part, but the baby really took it over the line for me. Thank you very much. Thank you. All right. Beautiful armor that makes for the heaviest sword. Like punching underwater, you never can hit who you're trying for. Some need the exhibition and some have to know they tried. It's the chemical weapon for the world that's raging on inside.
Oh, everyone believes emptiness to everything, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, everyone believes in me. I'm not going quietly. We're never gonna win the world. We're never gonna stop the world. We're never gonna beat this if belief is what we're fighting for. We're never gonna win the world. We're never gonna stop the war. We're never gonna beat this if belief is what we're fighting for. Ooh. Stop the world. We're never gonna beat this if belief is what we're fighting for. We're never gonna win the world. We're never gonna stop the world. We're never gonna beat this if belief is what we're fighting for. I say. Puts 100,000 children in the sand. Believe can, believe can. What puts the folded flag inside his mother's hand? Believe can, yeah. Ooh, no. Na 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 na.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you all for coming out. Thank you very much. Happy holidays. I love you too, believe it. There's a song that I don't really play very much, but it's a beautiful song and I should play it more. So I'm gonna start tonight. All right, give me a second to get my sound together on this. I'm gonna start a work from silence. I'm gonna go theater style on this for a minute.
pushing pound most every morning. I woke up to find a fly in there. Hummingbird was making blurs of blue and rings of purple. Trying to keep her there. Not mine enough to need, mine enough to always care. Hummingbird, hummingbird. That song I heard, that's my hummingbird. Just because I said I didn't wanna, doesn't mean I wanna to go. In fact, I quite depended on it. I didn't wanna to know. Now that she's gone, I know all the while I was trying to keep her there. Not mine enough to need, man enough to always care. Hummingbird, hummingbird. That's all I heard. That's my hummingbird.
The hummingbird made this sound. It sang this beautiful song. Thank you very much. Thank you. There's a fine line between clever and stupid. I did not say that. The great Nigel Tufnel said that, but I'm not quite sure which one that is, and I'll take both as an acceptable answer. All right, so this is always a fun show for me to sort of look back and find out who I am again by playing all these songs from all these different places. And this is a song that goes back a real, real long time. I wrote this in my dorm room in 1998. And I was on a train in Boston, And man, there's nothing like the first round of ideas when you're an artist. The early work. Even I'm a fan of my earlier work. There's always a weird thing involved when someone comes up and they say, I love your first record. And you're like, I'm on record 4. What's the point? Like someone coming up to you saying, you were so good at your last job. Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. But the early ideas were so bold because, as a good friend of mine says, there's nothing like that stage in your life where you don't know what you don't know. And this song was written out of not knowing what I wasn't knowing. And it was a big idea for a song. And I hope I read them as good. But I'll certainly make them easier to play on the guitar.
I just remember that time at the market, snuck up behind me and jumped on my shopping cart and rolled down. I'm 5. You look behind you and smile back at me and crashed into a rack full of magazines. They if we could leave.
Now they'd be like, it's fine.
I can't remember what went wrong last September, though I'm sure you remind me if you had to. New girl I'm still getting used to. My friends all approve, saying she's gonna be good for you. They throw me high fives. She says the Bible is all that she reads and prefers that I not use profanity. Your mouth was so dirty, life of a party, and she swears that she's artsy, but you could distinguish mayor from petty. Loves her mama, loves Jesus, in America too. She's a good girl, she's crazy about Elvis, loves horses, and her boyfriend too. And it's a long day, living in Reseda. There's a freeway running through the yard, and I'm a bad boy, 'cause I don't even miss her. I'm a bad boy for breaking her heart.
Sorry. 1, 2, 3.
And I'm free. Free falling, falling. And I'm free.
free. Free falling, falling. And all the vampires walking through the valley, they move west down Ventura Boulevard. All the bad boys are standing in the shadows. All of the good girls are home with broken hearts. And I'm free. Free falling, falling. And I'm free. Free falling, falling.
John, give me back what you had before. Yeah. Even my hand's shaking. I never get shaky. I got shaking hands. I got funny shaky hand stories. Well, some of them aren't so much funny as incredibly erotic, but I don't know what I'm talking about. The funniest thing in the world, funniest part of being me is when some dude comes up. He's like, all that, I don't listen to that stuff. And he's like, oh, let me get a picture for my girl. And I go, well, since you're such a classy guy, let's do that for your girl. But he's still like, I don't listen. All right, let's get the picture. The hands don't lie, people. I know when you're a Daughters fan. Check it out.
Oh, I bet you're wondering how I knew about your plans to make me blue with some other guy you knew before. Between the two of us guys, you know I love you more. It took me by surprise, I must say, when I found out yesterday. Don't you know that I heard it through the grapevine? Not much longer would you be mine. Oh, I heard it through the grapevine. Oh, I'm just about to lose my mind. Honey, honey, yeah. Disappear. How do I stop myself from being just a number? How will I hold my head to keep from going under? Down to the water, I'm all in water, but I walk through the fire. If this is what it takes to take me even higher, then I'll come through like I do when the world keeps testing me. How do they find me here? What do they want from me? All of these vultures hiding right outside my door. I hear them whispering, they're trying to ride it out, cause they've never gone this long without a kill before. And now I'm down to the wire. I wanted water, but I won't go the fire. If this is what it takes to take me then out, then I come through like I do when the world keeps testing me, testing me, testing me. Off of my trail, cause the power up is made by power being taken. So I keep on running to protect my situation. Now I'm down to the wild. I'm down in the water, but I walk through the fire. If this is what it takes to take me even higher, then I'll come through like I do when the world testing me, testing me now. Ooh, 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 yeah. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I don't give up now, now. I don't give up now. I don't give up now. I don't give up now.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. You having a good time so far? All right. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, you know, hey, five Grammy nominations again. It's crazy. But, you know, the Lord giveth and the Lord taketh away. Five Grammy nominations. Two and a half hearts on the boyfriend meter for People magazine this week. The lowest fucking scored boyfriend in People magazine, next to the dude who went to jail. That's why she said I'm the cutest. I'd like to tell you that I'm just joking, but that really sat inside my head for like a good 2.5 hours today. 2.5. And like, one of the half heart wasn't just half, it was like the jagged broken half. So even the guy in graphic design is saying, fuck this guy. The graphic designer, like, let's not even make it a half a heart. Let's make that shit jagged so it cuts him. So, whip. Boosh, Grammys, thank you. yeah. People come up to me and they say, hey, would you mind, like, do you get freaked out when I tell you that I have had a lot of sex to your music? And I say, do you have any palimony suits out? And they say, no. And I say, then I have no problem with it whatsoever, sir. Enjoy your time here on Earth. And if I can score that for you in any way I can, I'd be happy to. I know this is the first song I put on when it's time to enter the boudoir.
Your head hit the bed without my hand behind it. You want love, we'll make it. Swim in a deep sea of blankets. Take all your big plans and break them down. This is bound to be wild. Your body is a wonderland. Is a wonderland.
that blue gets dark enough to see the colors of the city lights. A trail of ruby, red and diamond white. It's like a sunrise. She comes and goes and comes and goes like no one can. Tonight she's out to lose herself, find a high on Peachtree Street. For mixed drinks to techno beats, it's always a heavy end to everything. She comes and goes and comes and goes like no one can. She comes and goes and no one knows. She's slipping through my hands. She's always buzzing just like neon, 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 neon. Who knows how long, how long, how long she can go before she burns away. Well, now she comes and she goes like no one can. She comes, she comes, she goes, she's slipping through my hands. She's always busting just like neon, neon. She can go before she falls away.
She's always sleeping more she burns away.
Thank you very much. All right. I got it now. I'm back. All right.
I'm not alone. I wish I was. Then I'd know I was down because I couldn't find a friend around to love me like they do right now, they do right now. I'm dizzy from the shopping malls, I searched for joy, but I bought it all. It doesn't have the hunger pains, a thirst I'd have to drown first to ever satiate. Till you now, something's missing. Don't know how I'm gonna fix it. Something's missing, and I don't know what it is, and I don't know what it is at all. When autumn comes, it doesn't ask, just walks in where it left you last. You never know when it starts until there's fog inside the glass around your summer heart. Something's missing, and I don't know how to fix it. Something's missing, and I don't know what it is, and I don't know what it is, but I'm gonna steer clear. I burn up in your atmosphere. I'm gonna steer clear, 'cause I died fast, saw you. I died if I didn't see you there. I don't think I'm gonna go to LA anymore. I don't think I'm gonna go to LA anymore. I don't know what it's like to land and not race to your door. I don't think I'm gonna go to LA anymore. I don't think I'm gonna go to LA anymore. I'm not sure that I really ever could hold on to a hotel key in your bedroom neighborhood.
walking in Hollywood, right?
I'm gonna steer clear. I burn up in your atmosphere. I'm gonna steer clear. Cause I'd die if I saw you, but die if I didn't see you there. So I don't think I'm gonna go to LA anymore. I can't be sure that this state of mind is not of my own design. No, I wish there wasn't over the galaxies for all of my loneliness, my loneliness, my loneliness, my loneliness. Think I'm gonna stay, gonna stay, gonna stay in the grave. Think I'm gonna stay.
I'm just really trying to see how many arrows I can get for set list writers to have to put down.
Something's missing, and I don't know what it is, and I don't know what it is. Something missing, and I don't know what it is, and I don't know what it is at all.
Thank you very much. That's a song called Something's Missing in Your Atmosphere. You guys having a good, how about Adele, ladies and gentlemen? Adele also nominated for a buttload of Grammys and one of the best artists to come around this year. And I am honored and quite lucky to have her on the show. So one more time for Adele. I was laying in bed, 2006, April 2006. Let's hear it for laying in bed. I'm not kidding. I am not kidding. I am a fan. Nothing like waking up in the morning with a fresh BlackBerry check. And the best thing in the world to wake up and you realize, I bet I have email. The worst part about that, though, was falling back asleep. And therefore, anybody who emailed you in that pop awake vortex, you'll never respond to them. Did I dream that email? Yeah, you did. Yeah, you did. Go back to bed. We'll deal with all that later, sleepyhead. Those contracts will sign themselves. They will, actually. This is a song I wrote in my head, laying in bed. I went, I think it would be really cool to have the title of the song. I think it would be cool. All of a sudden, it comes into my head. Whoop! Waiting on the World to Change. Wow, what a great idea for a song. Yeah, right? I know I said this the other night, but this was right about the time that, it's funnier as it goes on, that the vice president shot a dude in the face. I let the inherent joy in that sentence speak for itself. I do nothing but just say it again because it's true. The Vice President of the United States shot a dude in the face. So, I remember thinking to myself, is there anything you can't do? Is there anything you just can't do? And it's like, no, there's nothing that you can't do. You can do whatever you want. And I remember feeling like, well, that's a little funny. That makes the sort of feeling of being in a free world, like sort of like a, I don't know, a little gummied up. You know, there's no consequence. The consequence doesn't exist, you know? So I wrote this song, and it was really about sort of looking to the future and waiting for a moment, actually very much exactly, I should say, like now. But this was, all right? Now, and when the song came out back in 2006, it was sort of split. Some people felt that way, and some people went, I don't think you should be writing a song about that. I think there are plenty of things we could do. Yeah, sure there are. Go plant a tree. That's about all you can do. Plant a tree. And then George Bush will interrogate it and waterboard it. But really? You gotta waterboard the tree? All right, fine. Tree's like, hey, asshole, I grow from water. He's like, oh, you're right. I'm freestyling it, baby. Don't think I won't draw that later, by the way. It's a one-framer. It really is. So anyway, people said, I don't know that you should be singing about that. And I'll tell you, the most fun thing I've ever done as a songwriter is to put a song out. The song didn't change. The song's been the same recording for the last 2.5 years, except the world around the song changed. And so now the song has a whole different sort of a life to it. And it's so much fun as the songwriter to reappear on stage and play this, my first official show in a changed world.
They say we stand for nothing and there's no way we ever could. Now we see everything that's going wrong with the world and those who need it. We just feel like we don't have the means to rise above and beat it. Ever, we keep on waiting, waiting on the world to change. We keep on waiting, waiting on the world to change. It's hard to beat the system when we're standing at a distance. So we keep on waiting, waiting on the world to change. Now, if we had the power to bring our neighbors home from war, they would have never missed a Christmas. No more ribbons on the door. But when you trust your television, what you get is what you got. Cause when they own the information, you know they're gonna spend it all they want. That's why we're waiting, we're waiting on the world to change. We keep on waiting, waiting on the world to change. It's not that we don't care, we just know that the fight ain't fair. So we keep on waiting, waiting on the world to change. Right now, 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 now. Yeah, we keep on waiting, waiting on the world to change. We keep on waiting, waiting on the world to change. One day my generation is gonna rule the population. So we keep on waiting, waiting on the world to change. We keep on waiting, waiting on the world to change. Oh, we keep on waiting, we're waiting on the world to change. We're waiting on the world to change. We're waiting on the world to change. We're waiting on the world to change.
Thank you very much. No more waiting.
Can I get wheel? Give me wheel. works at Pappy Thing. But the wheel and door, I don't know that he knows what wheel is. He's like, come on, there's one wheel and a Pappy Thing.
Actually, Kenny, put it on the SRV. Put it on the SRV, Strat. I'm going to add some more songs. We didn't have many enough songs. In there. Well, so what's up? What's happening? You know what I realized was that, like, when I'm walking to a car and somebody's taking pictures of me walking to a car, I'm really not unhappy. I swear to God, I just have to, for my own good, as a defense mechanism, I just put myself into this like unemotional sort of, I just need to walk to a car, because as soon as somebody puts a camera on you, all the normal shit you do suddenly becomes a chore. As soon as somebody's photographing you walking, you start thinking about the walk. You start analyzing the stride. So I found for me, and this is really great, only thing I can do is make it nothing. Nothing. You have to make it the most blank fucking thing you can in the world, because then the walk, all of a sudden, this is a normal walk. This isn't I'm uncomfortable because people have photographed me walking. You can't be normal. Can everybody agree that I'm the same old guy? They just took me over. Let's see you be cool, people fucking photographing you at work. Let's see you do your accounts receivable whilst people are photographing you. You're gonna look pretty fucking mad someone's in your office taking pictures of you doing accounts receivable. You'd be like this, get the fuck out of my office. There's gonna be pictures of you like this. Are we clear? Are we cool? All right. Oh, that feels better. That feels better. The other times when I'm alone, I'm having a blast. I mean, I'm talking like remote control helicopter blast. Like, imagine Entourage, but with just the movie star. That's pretty much my life. It's just Jontourage. That's all it is. Me, being rich all alone, flying RC helicopters in my big house. George Bush, actually, Barack Obama said, look, ask yourself a question. Are you better off now than you were 8 years ago? And I went, I love you, Barack, but shit, I'm real much better than I was 8 years ago. I gotta say, everything else but that point, I'm with you. I gotta look back at the last 8 years, all the way back to 2001, and I gotta say, things have been pretty damn good since then. So, I know what you're saying, theoretically. But if you're talking to me, things have been all right. And thank you for making things all right. Thank you.
Goodbye, blends in with someone's side. 'Cause someone's coming home. And hell, a single rose. And that's the way this wheel keeps working out. That's the way this wheel keeps working out. And I won't be the last. No, I won't be the last to love her now, now, now. To love her now. Yourself a house of leaves and live like it's an evergreen. Oh, it's just a season thing. It's just this thing that seasons do. And that's the way this wheel keeps working out. That's the way this wheel keeps working out. And you won't be the first. No, you won't be the worst to love me, yeah, yeah, yeah. My heart's gonna see the love I give return to me.
One more time. Give it to me.
I believe my life's gonna be the love I give, oh, return to me. Time.
Thank you very much. All right. This is a part of the show called Yes, I Still Know That Song. Yes, I Still Know That Song.
Sometimes.
Don't worry about this, John. Don't worry about this. You hang right here. We're gonna be cool.
Sometimes I wish that I was with her. You bring me up in conversation forever. And when it rains.
Some kid at home is like, dude, I played that last night. Get with it.
I'd be the talk of the day.
See, I know it still. I know part of it still. Let's see what else I might want to hit. Do you want to see if I know it? Hold on.
Suppose I say I'm on that. That's behavior. There are times I lose my worry.
I don't know this.
Would you want me when I'm not myself? Wait it out a while. I am some.
I don't know. This is the official face of I don't think I know the next chord. You can see my brain synapses going.
I don't know why song came by, but I can see by the look in her eyes. Tori been driving around the town for a while, playing with the thought of leaving. I don't know why, but Tori just smiled and mentioned something about how you arrived. Must have been hard to see through the tears she was hiding.
Listen, they don't make teleprompters for chords. It's still just as hard.
She said, I might not be seeing him soon. I got a few things I've been waiting to do. Yeah. I lost myself. For a minute, I lost myself. I lost myself. My stupid mouth has got me in trouble. I said too much again to a date of a dinner yesterday. I could see she was offended. She said, well, anyway, I'm just dying for subject change. Oh, the way she feels about me has changed.
Thanks for playing, try again. I swear to God, I'll play the whole song of this. Listen, I don't think there's ever been a moment when I've been so proud of who I am and where I have come from and the life that both you all have made for me and I have made for me than right this moment. I promise you. I want to tell you something. Here's where I'm lucky. I get to look back on my life, and sure, I can look at the moments that are hard. They're all hard moments, but certain ones are harder than others, you know? I look back at, like, freaking out all alone on my own. I look back and going, like, look, I just sold everything. I just put everything on one number on roulette. In fact, I would go so far as to say that odds-wise, the odds of putting all of your money, like selling your house and all of your belongings and telling your wife and kids you're going to live at a Super 8 and putting all of your money on 23 on one spin of roulette is actually better odds than telling everyone in your life that you're going to go away and you're going to be a singer-songwriter, guitar player, and you're going to make it happen. It is one of the most rare, absolutely rare things in the world.
Right.
But because of music and because of the songs that I have written that have cast the ultimate, both like rainbow and shield. It's a rainbow shield. Music is a rainbow shield. It's a rainbow that bullets bounce off of.
Thank you.
I look back, I have the blessing, I have the pleasure, I have the honor of looking back on every moment of my life, and I can say, yeah, I'm gonna look back at the hard times, but every single one of those times, hard or easy, are good times. I got music to show me how good the beginning of my life was, the beginning of my adult life was. And I hope, I swear to God, I hope that these songs, when you hear the ones that you were listening to, whether you were in college or in high school or your first job or you were living in Kansas, whatever, that you go back to that point when you look back like 8 years ago when you were a little younger, a little dumber, but you had a little more fun because you didn't have as many rules on yourself. And this is what I'm singing to myself.
When I sing, I am driving 85 and kind of morning, last all afternoon. I'm just stuck inside the gloom, yeah. Four more exits to my apartment, but I am tempted to keep the car and drive and leave it all behind. 'Cause I wanna sometimes about the outcome of a story.
And I was 21, and I asked myself,
am I living it right? Am I living it right? Am I living it right? Why, George, why? A rental room and I fill the spaces with world and places to make it feel like home. But all I feel is alone. There might be a quarter life crisis, but just the stirring in my soul. Either way, I wanna sometimes about the outcome of a stillness that I have. Am I living it right? Am I living it right? Am I living it right?
don't you why?
Just like you did back in 2003.
Sing it! Don't believe me. Don't believe me. When I say I've got it down, everybody's just a stranger, but that's the danger of growing my own way. The price I'm for to pay. Still everything that happens for a reason. There's no reason not to sing it now. If I am living it right,
harmonize. I mean, really, thank you. Like, thank you, the real version. Thank you. You guys, you make it. So once I'm in the middle of a set, I'm like, why am I doing anything other than being on tour and playing show? Why am I doing anything other than just playing music? The day that I shuffle myself off of this mortal coil, everyone will look back and go, wish you played a few more shows. I should do nothing else but just travel the world and just continually play shows. And let's just say for the sake of argument that I'm completely incapable of being anyone else but me, the singer, songwriter, lyric writing, crazy head, I know it doesn't make sense to you, but it makes sense to me sort of guy. What's the worst thing in the world with that? What if for the rest of my life I'm just a guitar playing, singer, song, writing, melody, coming up with, and dude, what's wrong with that? Let's just do that. Let's just meet back here tomorrow night and do more of this.
I can't. I got golf with Trump tomorrow, but some other night.
Wow, Sherrod's jokes really aren't. No, I'm kidding. So I just want to say, I don't know that I've had a more necessary performance in my life. I'm up here as a dude with a guitar, and listen, it's tough. Listen, you know, I read the Steve Martin book called Born Standing Up, which is a fantastic book if you get the book. I was in Kyoto. Now I sound like the Peterman catalog. I was in Kyoto, Elaine. I was in Kyoto. Honest to God, taking the bullet train alone to Kyoto, one of the best experiences of my life. I'm on the bullet train, what they call the Shinkansen, on the way to Kyoto alone with my little Kindle, and I'm reading the Steve Martin book, and this woman is a little Japanese woman, obviously, because once you leave Tokyo, you're in Japan. Once you leave LA, you're in California. You know how it works. Nobody speaks English, and I'm doing my best to speak Japanese. Skosh. The Hongo de Hanasimasu, Skosh. And right now there's some like super fan internet geek going, close, mayor.
I saw your point, almost fully executed. Until I blogged about it.
Life ain't life unless you blog it. And this little beautiful woman is pushing this cart, and she's got sandwiches and peanuts and drinks, and she says, "You know, can I help you?" And I said, "Can I have a
I'm pointing. Look, I know a little Japanese, but when I'm in the shit, I'm pointing. Okay. One of those. In one of those. And she tells me how much it is, and I swear to God, I'm 10 yen short. And I realize, this ain't gonna help. She's already handed me the sandwich, the nuts, and the tea. And I go like this, can't have the nuts. And she gives me the remainder back, and I go like that. That was maybe the most equalizing moment in my life right now. And I got to Kyoto, and I was in a hotel room, the most sort of traditional, what they call a ryokan, cloth mirror hotel. And it's where all this stuff weighs about 2 ounces. So you wake up in bed, you go to breakfast, you come back, your room looks completely different. And I'm reading the Steve Martin book, and basically I got the best message from it. I'm like, wow, even in the 70s, you mean fame ain't all it's cracked up to be? It's like, I don't care how many computers, blogs, I don't care about how much technology, it's the same algorithm. It's the same thing. Boy grows up wanting to be famous. He has these dreams in his head. Can't sleep, he's so excited to go to a mall and not be able to stay because the security says it would be better if he would just leave for all of us. Boy has the moment and goes like this. This sucks. I just want to, nope, it's all the same. It's just a little more high technology, but it's the same as anyone's ever gone through when they get famous. And I feel like I have a responsibility because I was the guy who was a collegiate dude, though not at college technically, with his dumb shirt and his stupid dumb colored pants. Google it, it's crazy. 2000 to 2001 was a very bad dressed year for me. Skinny little dude singing Am I Living It Right? And then all of a sudden, bam, you got everything you want. Really, Mayor? It's not all it's cracked up to be? Really? It's not everything? Well, you know what? This is the reminder to me that, yeah, look, there's a lot of asymmetry. There's a lot of mathematical improbability. There's a lot of like, why does that have to happen with that have to happen with that have to happen with that? But I get to come back on stage and play for you guys, and you get to see me, and I get to see you. We all get to be reminded. I'm still wondering, am I living it right? And you know what the greatest thing, the best news that I can get and that you can get to the answer to the question of, am I living it right, is I don't know yet. How great is that? I don't know yet. Ever, the ball is still in play. It's my entire life is like a football with the stitches making a spiral, and it's like do 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 do. That's all my life is right now. Do 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 do. Slow motion running, cleats digging up dirt. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Look of hope on the quarterback, the catcher's face. Do 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 do. And I love it. And I hope you love it as much as I love it. So with that, that is the longest-winded thank you I've ever spoken in my life. But I want to say thank you very much for giving me the life I get to enjoy. And I hope I've given you, in some way, a life you get to enjoy. It's the holidays after all. Here comes a cold, break out the, I do not know this. Out the winter clothes and find a love to call your own. You
to you. I don't know this next chord.
Your cheeks are shade of pink, and the rest of you in powder blue.
Take a ride tonight around the town and look around at all the beautiful houses. Something about the way the blue lights on a black night can make you feel more. Everybody, it seems to me, just wants to be just like you and me. And no one wants to be alone at Christmas time. And come January, you know we're frozen inside, making new resolutions 100 times. February, won't you be my Valentine? And if I always was all that we gave, and we someday should take that away, I'll be alright if it was just till St. Patrick's Day.
Thank you so much for listening to my music still. I wish you all the happiness in the world. Cause the older I get, the more I realize that's all that matters.
Thank you, bye-bye, baby. Bye-bye, baby. Have yourself a merry little Christmas.
Thank you, Los Angeles and the internet. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Down to the crossroads, fell down on my knees. I went down to the crossroads, fell down on my knees. Asked the Lord for mercy, said, help me if you please. I went down to the crossroads, tried to flag it right. I went down to the crossroads, tried to flag a ride. No one seemed to know me, everybody passed me by. Thank you.
standing at the crossroads. I believe I'm sinking down. Got half a smile and zero shame. I got a reflection with a different name. Got a brand new blues that I can't explain. Who does it think I was? Every morning when the day begins, I'm making my mind, I'll change it back again. I'm a shifter of the same pound bill. Who does it think I was? You got my number, but I always knew the score. Who does it think I was? Am I the one who plays a quiet song? The ladies are. Will I keep silent till my life is gone? Or who did you think I was? See, you got my number, but I always knew the score. Who did you think I was?
Thank you.
Thank you very much. I hope you're having a lot of fun. I hope you're having fun. Can I play a couple more?
Dreams to twice as much and twice as good. It can't sustain like a one half could. Don't you know it's wanting more? Gonna send me through my knees.
Again. I'm gonna walk off, then come on and play one more. Thank you.
Just because I'm losing doesn't mean I'm lost. Doesn't mean I'm stuck. Doesn't mean I'm in a crowd. Just because I'm hurting doesn't mean I'm hurt. Doesn't mean I didn't get what I deserve. No better and no worse. Yeah. And I will wait to find if this will last forever. If this will last forever, and I will pay no mind when it won't end, it won't, and it won't. Ooh.
Thank you very much, Los Angeles. Thank you. I love you. Thank you. Have a beautiful night. Thank you. Have the best holiday ever. Thank you so much for coming and listening and for this charity. Thank you for giving money to these charities. Thank you very much.